Welcome. We are gathered here today to celebrate the joining of two families through the joining of two hearts in marriage. Everyone here was specially picked as the people who mean the most to Courtney and Dan to bear witness to their special day as they begin what I'm sure will be their greatest and most storied adventure yet. Who gives this woman to be married?
She gives herself with her mother and father's blessing.
Dan, I love you. You are my best friend. Today, I commit myself to you. I promise to love and cherish you, to laugh with you and comfort you. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, when life seems easy and when it seems hard. I promise to support your dreams and walk beside you, offering courage and strength through all endeavors. I will care for you as you care for me, sharing equally in the responsibilities we both bring to our marriage. I give you my trust and promise to be worthy of your trust. I can't wait to celebrate the joys of life with you. From this day forward, I am proud to be your wife and your best friend.
Courtney, I take you to be my wife. I love what I know of you so far and trust that what I've yet to learn about you, I will come to love as well. I've chosen you as the person with whom I'll spend the rest of my life and the person with whom I'll raise my children. I'm confident that this is one of the best choices I've ever made. I promise to always respect you, to be loyal to you, and to continue traveling the world with you as long as we both are able. Also, as we have agreed, from this moment forward, I grant you 49.9% ownership of the dog, which I do understand is what this is all really about. The past 4 years have been the best of my life. However many more years I have, I look forward to spending them with you. With this ring, I be wed.
With this ring, I be wed.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.